Hello everyone, good morning and welcome back to Ace Combat 7. Today we're continuing the Mock Storm mod showcase. And we're gonna be doing the Taurus Saga. Which is gonna be real interesting given how the loadout works. But let's go ahead and get started. So for this one, I think we'll use the LAA.
Spencer still has it.
Oh yeah, I did manage to get one add-on to work, the Nighthawk. As you can see, we'll use it later in a different stream, but I got the Nighthawk add-on to work. It's the only one so far. And it's annoying. Hello, Sneaky! Welcome to Strem! Alright, let's take the LAAM. How are you doing this morning?
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Oh, so would you want me to call you Sneaky, Sunlight, or Wolfie? Because I'm not sure which. All
right. It's a requiem. Set off as soon as we're ready.
Getting ready for work? Oh no, I'm sorry, I had to work up. Sneaky's fine, that's good. Hello, Zakia, welcome to Strem. I'm glad I don't have to work on the weekends.
Here we go! Do it with a bang!
Understood.
Shit! What's up?
Friendly aircraft and EW aircraft will arrive 5 minutes late.
What?
Retreat and wait for backup. Retreat not authorized. Gain air superiority at once.
This
is
a good.
What now? Trainer's already kicked off the game.
Not gonna be good for the.
All aircraft engage, weapons free.
Sir, you didn't tell us there was a change in the nature.
You're a hot shot for the last 5 minutes.
Aircraft? Come on.
One of the mods doesn't seem to play nice with Mock Storm. So, well, it's good that I've got a lot of LAAMs. That's gonna mean that I'm only gonna get 10 MSTMs. And that's not gonna be good. Yeah, I'm not sure which one, so probably should have tested this. I've been trying to get add-ons to work, but I didn't test compatibility with Mock Storm.
Stay on your toes if you engage them.
Targets been wiped out.
Air combat's a lot harder without Wiseman.
You sure?
Our man Tree was an absolute monster just now.
Look how we've got here.
It'll still work, it's just the SP weapon numbers are gonna be off. Sinkerhead's gonna be fun. Yeah, SU-57 definitely is big.
Yes, EW aircraft and trick squadron are here.
Flat fuck is what I like to call it.
The EW aircraft have strong ESM on board. It can improve your dogfighting capabilities by enhancing missile range, homing, and more.
Adjusting the load order. I've got a mod manager, so I don't know how to do that. It's all right. We can deal with it later.
Trigger splash the hostile. Good. The ESM's improving your aircraft's dogfighting capabilities.
So, is this the meeting place for pirates replaced by UAVs or that? This is it. This is the battlefield I've been craving.
Tug of the choir.
Come at me, Will. Catch me if you can.
The rings are fitting. At the end of the tunnel. Continue with your mission. Strider 1, missile launched. That would have been way too close if it wasn't for Trigger.
Yeah, Vortex does make everything easier with mods.
Entering ESM range.
Keep track of your allies.
Missile launched.
I'm betting it's one of the add-ons that's going crazy. Or it could be the Adler mod. I went ahead and got the Adler mod. So, we'll find out. Proximity missiles are so great.
Command duty officer, EW aircraft.
Yeah, I do get the odds off Nexus.
I should have switched with Lanza. Enemy EW aircraft is down. Great. Their jamming zone's shrinking. Target is down.
There we go.
I'm gonna make sure it doesn't come to that.
Thank you, Enchanter.
Escapes would be difficult out here. All aircraft be advised. Enemy strike fighters are on the approach. They're fullbacks, definitely faster than the ones before. They pose a serious threat. Take them down.
Righto. Trigger, let's get this done quick.
All enemy EW aircraft confirmed destroyed.
That's good news.
Pass the third checkpoint. We're halfway there.
Do you see three strikes?
Aircraft be advised, T-Bug is on the approach. Aircraft type, SU-47. Birkets. She doesn't have many of those. Where'd they come from?
Here it is, capture them all! I've waited long enough. Use a confusion to get out of six. Like a true villain, huh? I like the way you think.
Proceed on my tail!
Mimic patches and more.
Alright.
We will try in our best to ignore mimics.
The bogey shot down an Erusian bird.
What do you mean?
There are no more reinforcements.
We'll find out.
You are clear to engage. Don't hesitate.
Get him. That's a terrible
one. Who are these guys?
They're neither Ocean nor Erusian. They're just filthy bats.
Receiving support from ESM.
Stupid calypsos aren't worth my time. Just out running their missiles. Do they go away or? Well, we'll find out.
Additional hostiles confirmed. We're detecting surface to ship weapons teams around the sub. Eliminate them. Watch your chaff and flare supply. Band on your tail. Get the distance. Target is down. Fire.
There's a bunch of friendly air left. Okay, there.
Hostiles just popped out of nowhere. It's a
Ha! There it is! Three strikes wouldn't even look our way. Fuck you, Calypsos! That was just, you ain't shit. You ain't ever gonna be shit. You're not even worth the dirt under my boot. Exactly. Not sure why I went to that instead of just shooting it. Kinda zoned out there a little bit. Nightjar. I like to be on a ship called the Nightjar.
The rest is all yours, Captain. Now I can finally have my sausage rolls.
That's the kind of food you get there?
Of course. Anything other than finger food would get in the way of my duties.
That clearly wasn't what she meant. Took longer than I expected. I'll be leaving now.
Alright, we won't use the checkpoint because we got more than enough weapons to deal with this.
Confirming launch of submarine-based aircraft. Four bird.
It appears one of them four is birds.
What?
And we got four LAs. Kaboom! Salvation!
CC was down by three strikes.
The damn bastard ruined it. Captain, don't you see? He walked all over it with his dirty boots over the crisp white
dirty boots
that I had just made.
You're lucky you're invincible. Okay, Anchorhead's gonna suck.
Here we go.
Because we're probably only gonna be able to get 10 MSTMs. But we have return lines, we'll manage.
The operation has been completed. Stand by for further orders.
Hold on. We still don't know who those bats were. They were using OCS radio frequency. You mean they're on our side?
Okay. Because the only other option is to end the stream real quick.
Another question.
Turn off all the mods that I recently added. Taurus, the captain of the and then restart the stream.
What is his goal?
And I don't want to do that. So we're just gonna have to deal with
the number of main routes.
Wrong.
With that.
The target is 2405.
Luckily, our overpowered standard missiles still seem to work. I don't have a thing to hide the stream with. So I guess you could see my mod list. But, oh well. Yep, only 10 of these. We'll go with those again. And we'll just have to use our standard missiles to take out the ground targets. See how many it takes to kill a ship. I primarily used them in fleet destruction. That seemed to go alright, so. We'll manage. We'll manage.
Touch the water.
Altitude restriction lifted. Begin up.
The food at this party served buffet style. Pick whatever dish you like before the host mounts a resistance.
Luco, knock your hearts out.
Whoa, Trigger, don't you dare get the juicy stuff before I do. Nice, Trigger. There's no enemy movement yet.
Gobble up all the high-value targets. Forget about your manners.
Never had any of those to begin with.
Had to stay behind last time. This is gonna be a walk.
walk in the park. It's a good warm-up to get back in the game.
Emergency! Four bogeys! ETA 2 minutes!
Already here!
AA defense system was destroyed before it was activated. This will make things easier later.
It's a shipyard over there.
This port is home to multiple enemy fleets. Probably too much for Lanza's poor stomach.
Damn straight. Trigger, count. Lend me a hand, man.
Surprised there's enough of the support left for Mission 16. Yeah. This is gonna suck. Oh my god! Well, that was a thing.
I can almost touch the water.
Then I hit
the chaos. Altitude restriction lifted. Begin up. The food at this party served buffet style. Pick whatever dish you like before the host mounts a resistance.
Luca, I'll keep your hearts out.
12, Trigger, don't you dare get the juicy stuff before I do.
Where's the attack coming from?
Nice, Trigger. There's no enemy movement yet.
Gobble up all the high-value targets. Forget about your manners.
Never had any of those to begin with.
Had to stay behind last time. This is gonna be a walk in the park. It's a good warm-up to get back in the game.
Emergency! Four bogeys!
AA defense system was destroyed before it was activated. This will make things easier later.
Oh, it's a ruckus down there. It's a shipyard over there.
This port is home to multiple enemy fleets. Probably too much for Lanza's poor stomach.
Damn straight. Trigger, count. Lend me a hand, will ya?
Resistance from enemy air defense is confirmed. Keep on guiding. Just don't pay for it.
Huh, really? I didn't know that. Where she gives different reports based on weapons. I never paid attention, really. There we go. One age is gone. Really? Huh. All right, both ages is dead.
Aegis vessel to
Vice Chief of Naval Ops. Rear Admiral Samuel Grimm, sending coordinates.
All aircraft, data link the intel we received from our recon team. If you have visual on the target, shoot it down.
Target confirmed down. Samuel Grimm gone. The Russia's naval stratagem will lose its edge.
Take it out. There's a fuel gap. Keep the damage to the port and ship.
Airborne accept this report. Do whatever it takes to shoot.
Okay, this is so difficult. Is going to be probably. Yeah, if you show up with any aircraft with the Mobius skin, he'd probably go, "Oh my god!" Cleared the threshold, finally. Hello.
This is Tucker Zero Four requesting airstrike. Sending coordinates. Target confirmed down. Man you just killed, Captain Dirk Tana. The main reason why the cruiser hit you was deemed such a threat.
Rudy didn't buy you much time. Fastest service Tucker Zero Four ever got. Yep. Well, it spawned right in front of me, so what was I supposed to do? We'll be fine. Marking the target first. Oh wait, he's down. To the fighter with three lines. I'm buying you a beer later. Oh, this is just a preview of what 10 million relief plants going to be like. Oh yeah, that mission's hard enough as is, and I'm going to be stuck with primarily standard missiles. Although the drones might be a little easier with the anti-air missiles that I'm going to be taking.
Pretty sure.
You dead!
Warning, incoming high-speed projectile.
Projectile?
It's the terminal guidance! Get away from that UAV!
Sluivy!
Contact imminent.
Salvation!
Impact the UAV's coordinates.
Shit, I'm hit!
What? What happened?
We're on the way.
What in the world?
You alright?
Fire incoming. Contact imminent.
Oh yeah, I always go for the railgun and the SeaWiz first. Also, my standard missiles do pack more of a punch, and they have a splash radius. Enemy Sluivy.
Detecting shell in flight. 10 seconds to contact.
Watch two.
Projectile exploded in the distance. Must be a failsafe.
Bingo. Looks like we found a solution.
All right, all aircraft, follow Trigger's example if you can.
Well, that's easy for you to say.
5 minutes remaining. Missile launched.
Shaking off enemy lock.
Projectile guidance terminated.
Tucker 04 to Longcaster. We need you to attack the designated heli.
Missile away. Target is hit.
Target confirmed down. In 10 years, Vice Commander of the 7th Destroyer Squadron, Tom Von Lee, will be in charge of the erosion navy. Well, would have been actually. Target confirmed down.
All targets confirmed down.
Box 2.
Slavy down. I know it's SLUAV, but Slavy is easier to say in casual conversation. Alright, let's reload and switch weapons to the HCAAs before a Nimic fight.
Maintain course if you want to go back to resupply. Strider 1, this is.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
detecting enemy air reinforcements on radar. Radar contacts.
All right, let's put the ground targets out of the mystery. Honestly, I think this is the best music of the Alicorn trilogy. Anchorhead Raid. So good. And to think it was the composer's first entry into Ace Combat. Boy, did he hit the ground running. God damn it, Count. Stop stealing my kills. Well, we made it to 78.
Well done.
Almost 79,000. I've not really heard much of the synth because I never let the drones come in. For the wasps, that is. Oh, it happens regardless, okay. Yep. Hello, Cross. Welcome to stream. Yeah, I do have the S-32 replacement. Bye bye, Rage. Nope. He may be a prick, but he's not a wuss. Alright then, fly in a straight level line, and I will. There you go.
That's a hit. We got the bat.
Take that, asshole.
There you go, Merry Christmas. Don't talk to me about Christmas. I just finished setting Christmas.
Eject now.
And after a week of setting Christmas, I can totally understand where the Grinch was coming from. I'm just glad they haven't started playing the music yet.
Yes. The problem has been eliminated.
But that's retail for you. It's retail. We gotta have Christmas up so people can buy it before Lowe's gets the sales, despite the fact that they headed up for us. But yeah, retail is all about the monies. And I expect, I mean, people were shopping it before we even had it set out. So, yeah. We'll probably sell a good 50% of what we set out in a month.
Stand down. Sit.
Shit, my cola.
The fleet at Anchorhead was eliminated, and we prevented the submarine from.
It's a competition mindset with your employees. Yeah, that's. I don't mind competition mindset, because that's capitalism for you.
For example. The shells from long-range anti-air fire came in on depressed trajectories. Look, the estimated energy output of the railgun is 500 megajoules at least. Fired at minimum energy trajectory.
But, I would like it if we at least finish Halloween. Yeah, they're focusing on the wrong thing, that's for sure. I'd at least like it that they finished Halloween before setting Christmas. At the very least. Because I can't tell how many times customers came up to us and said, "You're setting Christmas already? It's not even Halloween yet!" And we're just like, yeah, you know. We hate it too. Alright, 10 million relief plan. With Mockstorm, a loadout that is.
Some individuals are exempt from rules that should apply to everyone.
Not ideal. Also, the MSTMs are not going to be used because I only get 10 of them.
Finally sent part of the Alicorn specs.
Celebrating Christmas before Thanksgiving is a crime. Yes, it should be. I don't celebrate or start celebrating Christmas till after December 12th. For personal reasons. And if you have a December birthday, you know exactly what I'm talking about. For those of you wondering why I'm taking the Meteors instead of the MSTMs, it's because a mod doesn't work or isn't playing nice with the Mockstorm mod. Giving me the original weapons count for the CFA-44. Luckily, the standard missiles are still overpowered, so. Yay!
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
But hopefully this will give us an edge against the drones.
right. Same for the rest of us, too.
Their ear is protected. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. The patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Understood.
Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
They must have been waiting for us in the air.
Okay, hold on, I gotta read this. Took one of your friends to Discord court over the fact that he celebrates Christmas and got the following exchange. Convicted friend, I demand my rights be executed. Judge friend, oh, you'll be executed. Does he celebrate before Thanksgiving? If, in which case, I fully support the sentence. Well, we finished setting Christmas in September, too, so it, we're not much better. It's still September. We lost one. Skull, that one's on you. I don't have Disney Plus, so I can't watch Ahsoka. We hear it. We don't officially condone that sort of thing, but unofficially, drink up, me hotties, your ho. Rum is great.
Just have to reel it in. Picking up a magnet. magnetic signature. Signature lost. I'm seeing strong noise in the MAD signal.
I've been a Star Wars fan, but for a long time. But ever since Disney killed Star Wars, the EU, I've been just, I really don't care anymore. Although my favorite drink of choice is special root beer, where you take vanilla Smirnoff and put it in A&W root beer. That's delicious. Rogue One was great. I will grant you that. I've not seen all of Mando S1.
VLS rock ready for launch.
Line of fire is clear.
Ready.
Fire all missiles! Fire!
But I really don't care about Disney Star Wars. Star Wars died for me with Fate of the Jedi, which is the last expanded universe legends thing that they came out with.
Did we get him?
Surfacing.
We haven't sunk it.
It's attacking our fleet.
Son of a.
We didn't hit him.
What?
You're wrong, Count. We're activating the core.
See where's gone. Time for the VLSs.
Don't let your guard down. There's no guarantee that monster only has a pair of
guns. We lost both of our main guns.
I hold the main equipment via three strikes. Make them all over
their paths.
Target's destruction confirmed.
Trigger's attack hit. Can visually confirm hull damage.
Let's follow his lead.
All AA guns destroyed.
Alicorn is disarmed. I repeat, the Alicorn is disarmed. Well, more or less. If anything, they can hurt us. These boosted standard missiles are actually doing pretty damn good.
That's a hit. Target is hit.
This is going easier than I thought it would. Sequel movies don't exist. There are no sequel movies, Bossing say.
All aircraft, cease fire.
That's a con man talking. I should know.
Let's just sink it.
Negative. We cannot attack those that have surrendered. It's a breach of international law.
I repeat, we surrender.
What do we do?
Weapon use is prohibited.
I hold international law so dearly. We'll no longer be soldiers the moment we don't. Then I'll happily quit my career.
Do not attack.
There was a rough hole there. Got it! I kill TGTs!
It fired!
It's okay! The shell will miss!
What happened?
That's a blatant violation of orders, you dumbass!
Open the shell! I all aircraft, destroy the Alicorn! We'll go!
Alright.
We'll go. We'll go. Understood.
No, they won't. You do this, OSEA retaliates with nuclear war. That's what you really want, though, isn't it? It's time. And down it goes. What's our uptime? Okay. This went faster than I thought it would. But I don't want to go any further until I fix the mod thing. So instead, I'm going to give you a preview of what's to come. The sequels would have been good if, one, KK didn't exist, two, they went with Or they had went with the heir to the Empire from Legends. And three, if they didn't nuke Legends. But it's Disney. Disney sucks. It seems like they're allergic to money these days. Legends canon was insane, but it was still better than Disney canon.
Can you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading for the mess hall.
All right. So we're not going to go back and continue Mockstorm, but I am going to give you a preview of the next stream series. Hopefully it works.
Operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah, good work.
Oh yeah, Starkiller, or as I prefer to call him, Galen Merrick, was a monster, but in the canon light side ending, his death paved the way for the rebellion. All right, so let's see here. Let's go with Fleet Destruction. I'm going to give you guys a preview of the next stream series. Hopefully this works. I downloaded the Big Bird, the Adler. Yes, feast your eyes. Let's see here. You know, digital. This is bad. But let's go with the classic. Oh, it's not working. Okay. Whatever.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
All right, everybody. It's time. I think it was canon. I have the novelization. And I think he actually did that. Pulling the Star Destroyer out of orbit. Which is partially... But Galen's story is partially why I don't like Force Unleashed 2. Because his redemption equals death... finish in Force Unleashed 1 was just so good. His sacrifice being the catalyst that brings the rebellion together. But look at this beauty.
Trigger, your call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count, you'll be Cyclops.
My wing is over. Oh my god.
And we're just supposed to follow you. I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective.
Jesus!
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their sea whiz.
Nice job, Strider 1. We stopped them before they could get airborne.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage.
By the dust mother at Presidio. Yeah, this is the Adler A version. All I see is yellow. Sorry. This twisted game needs to be reset. It's just the Amerian in me really likes the overkill. Alright, let's see here. Let's try these.
Strider 1, this is control tower.
Man, how long have you been under this guy?
Alright, I won't go over the edge. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, let's... These are fun, but... For aircraft, I don't think they're gonna be that great. We also only got 52 rounds. What's the MSTNs?
Strider 1, this is.
Enemy's got a lock. Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly? Knock that off, would you? Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great warrior. It was once Jaeger's base. He was the king of the skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Made it scary. Actual dogfight. No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I buy that.
Half of the enemy fighters are gone. Keep it up.
We got Chaucer, but we won't get Ibis because we didn't fly through the structure. We just blew it up. Kaboo! No, for an attack, this is actually pretty damn movable. So let's get the guns back. But I do think it's the Adler mod that is messing with the Nosferatu Mach Storm. So we'll probably have to take it off. At least until the Mach Storm thing's done. But at least to get to have this nice preview. Let's check out the cockpit.
We're approaching the marine platform.
Cockpit looks good. Hello, Intensive. Welcome to Strem.
Cyclops 4, Fox 2.
No worries. Right now we're giving a preview of the next stream series for A7. The Adler. Yeah, I have bot problems. So, we like people to just say hi. Until, you know, you become a regular, and then in which case...
Beat on you.
Missile.
Bandit has a lock.
Missile.
Strider 1, bandit destroyed.
Get your pal.
All right.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style. Our newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's noticing here. I could really perform if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
And with that, the stream will come to a close. Hope you liked your preview of the Adler. Next time we stream Ace Combat, we will be continuing on with the Mach Storm. Hopefully by that time I'll figure out which mod is wreaking havoc.
The mission was a success.
With the ammo counts, and we'll do we'll start with Cape Rainy and go all the way to Dark Blue. Tomorrow I'm not sure what we'll be streaming. Possibly Dragon Age 2. Because I don't think I'll be able to stream Monday. Then we still have Mass Effect 2. We'll be doing the Explorathon possibly Monday, leading up to Project Overlord. We also still have the Project Wingman Mercenary run in the works. And we'll be doing when we restart that, we'll be at Cold War. And we've also got Witcher 3 in currently running. As we run across Velen trying to figure out what happened to Ciri. But anyway, thank you all for joining me. Hope you had fun. Have a great rest of your weekend, and hopefully see you tomorrow. Take care, everyone.